Morihiro Saito was born in Ibaraki Prefecture on March 31, 1928. He was accepted as a student in the Iwama Dojo by the founder Morihei Ueshiba in 1946. Saito Sensei became an Aikikai Honbu Shihan in 1959. In 1969, upon the death of O Sensei, he assumed direction of the Iwama Dojo. Saito Sensei's emphasis is on basic technique and the interrelationship in Aikido among unarmed and weapon techniques. His frequent travels take him on a regular basis to the United States, Europe, Australia, and New Zealand.
This movement.
動きに合わせる。さっきは相手に合わせた。この体に合わせた。
Before I blended with his body.
今度は動きに合わせる。
Now we put this into movement.
合わせることを木結びと大変で言いました。
Well, since they refer to this as the concept of kino musubi, the tying your key to your partner's key.
同じです。後ろです。はい。はい。はい。君たち。君たちの2。
Now to a tighter to a
back. Hey!
This is number 3.
決めます。体重に変わります。
体重application.
Hey!
The second Aikinu's friendship demonstration was held on October 25, 1986 at the Edogawa Ward Cultural Center. Morihiro Saito Sensei is presently active as the chief instructor of the Iwama Aikido Dojo in Ibaraki Prefecture. He is the well-known author of a series of 5 volumes on Aikido technique, including the Jo and Ken. Saito Sensei is also the guardian of the Aiki Shrine in Iwama, which was originally erected by the founder of Aikido, Morihei Ueshiba. Each year, more than 100 foreign students from all over the world journey to Iwama to study unarmed and weapon techniques under Saito Sensei.
さっとついてればパッと変わらなくちゃいけないね。